Sea skaters are a genus of water striders. There are over 40 species. Almost all occur in the sea. Most species are coastal and located near mangroves or other vegetation, but 5 species can live on the surface in the open ocean. They are the only insects that can survive in the open ocean. Sea skaters can be found in tropical and subtropical marine habitats. All sea skaters are wingless, and their bodies are short, up to a quarter inch long. Their bodies are surrounded with a layer of tiny hairs that trap air and form an air bubble around them. This prevents them from sinking. If they are submerged, they bob up to the surface rapidly. In addition, when the oxygen level in the bubble is low, more oxygen is diffused into the bubble from the surrounding seawater. Their front legs are short and used for grasping food. The remaining legs are used for movement and steering. The feet are also lined with tiny hairs, which reduces the friction between their feet and the water, allowing them to skate across the ocean's surface. Sea skaters only feed at the surface. They eat a variety of food. They may feed on dead or dying insects trapped on the surface tension of the water, along with tiny marine animals, fish eggs, and dead marine animals. Cannibalism is common, as large sea skaters will feed on young sea skaters. Presumably because of this, sea skaters often form aggregations of similar-sized individuals. Many surface-feeding fish and seabirds prey on them. In the open ocean without shade, sea skaters are exposed to a lot of solar radiation. Open ocean species have a UV absorbent layer, which excludes almost all damaging UV wavelengths. The eggs of coastal sea skaters are laid on submerged roots and the branches of mangroves or on fringing rocks, while those of pelagic species are laid on any floating material the female encounters. Development before hatching may take a week to a month, depending on the environmental temperature. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.